Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pink Villa.
The recently held GQ Best Dress saw a lot of celebrated Bollywood stars come together under one roof. The night was held to honor the best dressed stars from the fraternity. From Deepika Padukone to Hrithik Roshan to Siddharth Malhotra to Ayushmann Khurrana to Huma Qureshi, to name a few, were celebrities who graced the red carpet. With it being a buzzing night, let's check out the best and worst dressed from this recently held gala event. So let's get started. We first have the Queen of Bollywood, Deepika Padukone, who attended the GQ Best Dressed wearing an all-black look. She paired a sheer-striped, oversized high-low hem blouse with a pair of leather shorts by Saint Laurent, styling her look with black tights, lobotin pumps, and sparkly cuffs and earrings. She rounded her look out with winged eyeliner and hair worn in a sleek high ponytail braid. We love. Next, we have Huma Qureshi, who was one of the many celebrities who attended the GQ Best Dressed. She wore a menswear-inspired look by 2.2, which included a grey blazer paired with white pants and an oversized coat, which she placed on her shoulders. Metallic round earrings, sparkly lobotin, and simple hair and makeup rounded her look out. We do like the idea of the look, but the proportions didn't work on her, and the whole look was rather unflattering. Moving on, we have Siddharth Malhotra, who was in attendance too. He looked extremely dapper in an all-white outfit. He wore a white high-neck t-shirt and threw in a white frayed blazer and pants. He teamed his attire with beige shoes. Malhotra sure did look like a handsome lad in this one. Absolute love. Then we have Richa Chadda, who walked in with boyfriend Ali Fazal. Richa wore a pastel pink silk blouse with a tight bow necktie detail. She teamed it up with a short fringe asymmetrical skirt in the same color as her blouse. Hair left open in cascading curls, pink undertone makeup, and silver strappy heels finished off her look. Although she looked pretty, the outfit looked quite off on her. Ali, on the other hand, wore a three-piece black suit with a white shirt and black bow tie. Messy hair, brown tinted glasses, and black shoes finished off his look. Although we liked the hair and glasses, the suit felt a little ill-fitted. We also had the handsome Hrithik Roshan in attendance. Hrithik wore a jet black slim fit shirt, which he teamed up with black pants. He threw on a white blazer and a pocket square. Though he looked really hot with that perfect hair and beard, the two shades of black didn't go well together. The beautiful Preeti Zinta walked the red carpet too. The Salam Namaste actress kept it simple in a royal blue ruffled asymmetrical midi dress. Brushed open hair with filled in brows, red lips and golden peep toes finished off a simple yet elegant look. We also had Ayushmann Khurrana, who was in attendance, and he's amongst the few men in Bollywood who is always open to experimenting. The Vicky Donor actor wore a lilac suit with a crisp white shirt and a blue and white striped tie. Though it was a regular attire, we give him brownie points for pulling that color off so effortlessly. Then we had Harshvardhan Kapoor, who walked the red carpet too. And it seems like he is still in his Bhavesh Joshi character. He made a rather ordinary appearance wearing a black suit and white round neck t-shirt and was seen promoting his movie wearing the Bhavesh Joshi mask. We expected more from him as his sisters are the ultimate fashion duo, Sonam and Riya Kapoor. We also had Karthik Aaryan, who is currently on a career high. He looked handsome as always. Karthik kept it rather formal and didn't experiment all that much. He wore a grey textured suit with a white shirt and striped tie. Although the attire suited him well, we expected him to experiment a bit more. Bollywood sure did turn up looking their very best. Who was your favourite? Comment below and let us know. If you like this video and want more of these, please like, share and subscribe to Pink Villa.